for bringing these nice people into our lives and having them be so nice to us and let us come to their church and be part of their